We all need to scan the QR code to get in this class. That's how she takes our absence.
Can you tell me what I see when I look at this from where I'm sitting right here?
And it's usually around that age children start to form what's called theory of mind, which is to reason in other people's mind, or reason in another person's perspective.
This is so cool. It's surprisingly not that sweet.
Interesting.
It's not that sweet.
And tapioca is not that sweet either.
Yep, the very famous cream cheese topping. And then Oreo. It's more cream than cheese. And it's not sweet at all. You can eat it like cake. I think that's why it's called 半熟珍珠奶茶.
It is so crowded in this cafeteria. Couldn't even find a seat.
But I found it! Right here, by the window. Itadakimasu!
整整一堂课，同学们眼睛汗流浃背。 但你说这么简单的步伐不简单，练完之后我后边这条腿的筋都疼。好看吗？那准备好了是吧？我在抖音上还发现了什么呢？还发现了中央民族大学，像发现了北京中药学院的一些个官方抖音宣传平台。记住啊，这是免费广告。如果你想参加清华大学抖音第一炮，第一弹，
第一炮，第一弹，
第一弹的同学，明天中午12点准时到那个大礼堂前面。我们叫这个，
这什么？
这个舞蹈啊，这也是抖音里面的热度特别高的舞蹈。
3、2、1，
那怎么样来欣赏中国民族民间舞呢，或者是中国古典舞呢？那我们有了这么几个口诀，叫那我们这堂课呢来告诉同学们怎么样来欣赏中国中国舞。那中国舞呢包括这样的几个名词，比方说形神静律是吧，宁寝园曲。
又不对哦。
你这有一个气口才能就接下
来。那么我们今天这堂课来进行中国古典舞的赏析。那中国古典舞包含着这样几个字，叫形神禁律。
叫形神禁律叫就行了，要不出来
Usually clap after this class. I have another class after this.
But first, I am hungry.
对吧？是国庆档的电影，国庆档的电影，那里面也是好多的性场面，好多的这个性动作，就一开始就是在车里车震，对吧？最后一场也是车震，那中间还有好多场。然后我出来我就写了一条微博，哎，我说这种电影，第一，我建议大家有带孩子的一定不要去看。第二呢，我还是觉得中国应该有分级的提示，不要让大家带着孩子去看啊。好多后来好多人留言说，杨老师你说的太对了，我就不知道我就带着孩子去看。当然这还不是最好玩的，最好玩的有个人留了一条说，杨老师你说的太对了，他说他们都不如我尴尬，他说我是带着我的爸爸妈妈和爷爷奶奶一起去看的。哎呀，都整场我们一家人谁都不敢笑，谁都不敢说话，一直憋了将近2个小时出来，然后才觉得这世界终于自然了，这世界终于自然了。我也能想象他们一家三代人，你想想那个里面，一笑也不行，不笑也不行，都难受那个状态。
知道？
哎，你妹妹不太清楚什么时候能开这个门是吗？
因为这个门我们动不了，我跟师傅打电话，师傅马上就来。
哦，行，哎，不
是，给我来，给
我来。难点，动不嘛？不，你那动六的刀放多刚呀？
来给你家的
你可以先同学说一下，就让他稍等一会儿，没事，师傅马上
要来。我先把你给他去。
先把你。
苦不啦？
马卡呢？duduk aja dulu。
Somebody in the. Yeah. Our friend is in there too, so just ask him.
You know, I was in my room and then he called me and they said, "Can you come over and tell these people?"
Yeah, the help is on the way, but we don't know what time they're gonna get out.
Yeah.I think he's the only one.
Oh, he's the only one. Then.
Good for you.
Ini ada teman kita yang lagi stuck di dalam elevator.
Kita sama-sama tadi torto.
Iya, bapaknya udah datang.
Coba di sana.
Orang pada bingung ya.
I think they're going to. Can he breathe inside?
I don't know.
Probably, but what? Lantai berapa? Lantai berapa mereka sekarang lagi?
Iya, nggak tahu.
Huh?
Cuma dia.
Iya, dia sendiri sih yang mau hidup.
Dia masih
ngeri.
Kocak. Iya.
So he's basically on the first floor.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Kamar mana? Oh my gosh.
Ricky, jump.
No.
Don't jump. Yeah.
Gendong.
Aduh. Pacian tangannya kan.
stuck to
Pajianwangan.
You're so strong. Keluar juga. Okay, funny story. There was this girl who was gonna move in with me because my last roommate got out, right? And today, when I was going out, I was going to go out with my friends, and there's a Malaysian girl who's gonna come and move in. And because I was like in a hurry, I was like really in a hurry. So I was like, hi, my name is Tara, blah, 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 and we're gonna be roommates, but I have to go out right now, but you can share the refrigerator together, and nice to meet you, I'll see you later. And then I come back, nothing is here. And I was confused, so I asked the front desk. She said, oh, yeah, about that. Yeah, when she saw you were, yeah, that's why she didn't move in. Oh, but she's Malaysian, right? I'm not trying to say Malaysian people are like, but yeah, I thought, okay, this is confusing. Okay, it's fine though. Too much to handle, I think. Did I scare her away because of this? Well, I didn't see there was a note here. Hello, you're 10 years old. Now you want to find your switch in your bed, punch in aisle. What's that on you? Okay, what does that mean? The building 19 system has gone down, so I can't move in. So what? Is she supposed to move in at building 19 or what? I'm building 23. I'm confused.